accurate reviews. Rembrandt this time. Well, next to this work from Teppo Korte called Flowers of Amsterdam, you see that in this work, everything that you think is stereotypic about Amsterdam is presented in this artwork, like tulips, like the blue and white porcelain, the ladies of pleasures, and also those 16th century paintings. And well, that is a nice bridge to what the subject of this video, and that is that every nation has their cult hero. They have a painter or a writer that really embodies all the things that are stereotypic of one's nation. For example, for England, it is William Turner, the famous painter. Also, their biggest art prize is called the Turner Prize. For Austria, Gustav Klimt. And for America, it is, for example, Edward Hopper. And of course, when you think about Holland, you think Rembrandt. Yeah, that is true for Holland. Rembrandt is our culture hero. He embodies everything that is Dutch. But not always. Because it used to be in the, well, 200 years ago, our nation's painter used to be Rubens, the painter from Antwerp, in nowadays Belgium, in Flanders. Because in that time, Belgium was still part of Holland, of the Netherlands. And so it was very normal that Rubens was the painter of our Dutch nation. Until in 1830, the Belgians separated from the Netherlands, and at that moment we had, but this painter from Antwerp cannot be our nation's painter. What to do? Okay, well, then we have Rembrandt from Amsterdam. And so it became that since 1830, Rembrandt is the painter that really embodies Holland. Please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.